Yo. 4.
The monster that lies within each of us.